brings me to photography. It's a really cool, accessible way, medium of art. And the alphabet letters, everybody loves alphabet letters. I know it's kind of cute. Also, it's like noticing details in just everyday objects. It gets you looking, gets you appreciating the city more, noticing things you wouldn't otherwise notice. Walking around a lot, doing a lot of mileage, just with the camera, just observing. So it's quite interactive. So the customer can come, have a little play around with the combination of photos, spell out their name, and then I put it together into a picture for them. Keep taking new photos. I'm not really sure. I'll just see what evolves naturally.